vulnerability engineering.
A lot of it has to do with people's relationship with technology and sort of finding themselves. Or sort of whether it be like any sort of control, like any sort of media control, or ideas on who they need to be as a person, like not letting anyone else control who you are, basically.